Good evening, I'm Kildavit. I'm your host for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And tonight, I'm doing a special Let's Play Classic. Having finished Sleeping Dogs Story Mode, I have neglected the fact that there are some extras and some hidden gems in Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition that I didn't touch upon. For example, I didn't increase my face level. I am still gotta find. And there's still other activities that Wei Shen can do even after finishing the story mode, which I just did recently. So this one is gonna be dedicated to extras in Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. So, without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic, featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, right now on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. So, we're gonna just continue. And I've got an extra firearm. That I can actually holster too. Which is good because you don't start off with a weapon anyway. So I prefer this outfit. I'll get the gun later. And also visiting the different merchants that have black market items for my places, for my safe houses as well. So this one, this stream is going to be dedicated to extras. Like Wei Shen can also go on dates. Also, like I said, increasing my face level by doing various favors. And then, of course, there's the supercar. Thank you.
Wouldn't you tell?
Damn, you're Viking.
Oh, yeah. There's a gun at the safe house. That's perfect. Works for me. Wei Shen can also purchase a jacuzzi, but I got to take care of the drug bust first.
We need to start sleeping at your place. My mother is complaining that she can hear us.
Let the cops pass. So this is an armored vehicle, but not the windows. Really? Oh, sorry, I don't want to hear do cop jobs.
Hey, what can I do for you? I used to own 7 cars in this lot. Now work here. Never invest all your money into Mencius.
Trust me.
You go enjoy yourself.
Oh, that doesn't look good. Okay.
We serve only best.
He's doing favors. Unfortunately, I killed a merchant. He'll probably come back.
So 9 is correct, but it's in the wrong spot. Oh, 954 is correct. So it's a new character. There we go. Look at it. Car's been shot up to shit. I'm gonna keep the gun in here. Now it's time to play Who Wants to Catch a Dope Dealer? It's my favorite show. Who's got the goods? This one's gonna be a tricky one. Probably this guy. Could be wrong. I might have nabbed the wrong guy, but usually it's the one in a suit.
We got them. We got them.
The more I thought it would have been the wrong guy. So there's some additional DLC, including Nightmare in North Point, Year of the Snake, and of course the Zodiac Tournament. But there's also a special supercar. Merchant is there. The black market guy is there. Sake not included. 25,000 Hong Kong dollars, which of course is equivalent to like probably 3,000 US.
What do you have that's a little different?
The world's best pussy in my dad. This thing's practically guaranteed hot, lasty, dirty sex. This one is a great deal. Badly used.
Sounds good.
Thanks, Mr. Shin. My installer will be right over. Make sure you load up the chlorine.
For sure. Oh, look at all the blood stains are fresh. Look at that. Like a crime scene. And there was a crime committed. Look at the guy just sitting casually on the bench, not minding the blood stains on the cobblestones and tiles and shit. Well, that's happening. I'm gonna do some cop work. Stop the vehicle suspect, that should be easy. I'm gonna ram the shit out of his vehicle. Sorry. Police! There we go. Hope y'all hear me. So I put on my glasses. Even when I'm sitting this close, I still need my glasses to see and to play this game. Alright, now let's get his ass. Stop, motherfucker, stop! You ain't getting away from me. Damn it, he's about to get away. Yeah, I like this uniform. I think it's armored up and protected. That'd be good when I go into those highly fortified, weaponized drug busts. It would come in handy. Plus, you get to use the taser when you're doing an up-close grapple. You automatically use the taser. I can't explain the vibe I get when I drive through six people in five I hit. You have the car, dipshit. That's right, you better get the fuck
the
out.
The suspect is needed for questioning. Keep that in mind.
I have the suspect in custody.
At least one of them. I think the other two are incapacitated or dead. Power experience, level 8. See if the jacuzzi got installed. I mean, you can get in it, but that's just about it. You can't sit in it like in GTA. Look at it, the car's stuck. I can't even move the car. That sucks ass. Oh. There's still activity, but. I want to see about going on dates. Oh shit, it's been installed already. I got the hot tub. It's the hot tub. Gonna get in the water. Hot tub. Can't sit. Just cosmetic. Got an aquarium. All it needs is some fish. Pour yourself a drink. Let's date Sandra.
Sandra? It's Wei.
Long enough to call.
Well, sometimes you have to wait for good things.
Waiting isn't my strong point. So, you taking me driving?
Yeah, I'll come pick you up.
I'd like that.
Cool. I'll be there soon.
Ciao.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Move my car, sucker.
Oh, I wish I could take your life. Just for one day.
Don't keep her waiting. And the thing about Sandra is that she gets off on speed. So, in other words, she's an auto-orgasmic. Oh, fuck. The wrong way. Somebody lives in Central or somewhere.
That was an accident.
Look at it.
Come on, come on.
Let's rise.
Wait! Over here!
So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast.
Wow.
Come on, speed up a little.
No problem.
Good. Now let's go faster. This car can go faster than this, right?
Oh, that was close in there. See?
Now we're going somewhere!
Told you. She's all speed orgasmic. Auto orgasmic.
Yeah!
So it's to say that.
Faster! Yeah, this is great! Good! Now let's go faster! This car can go faster than.
Keep going up every 60 seconds to keep her interested.
Yeah, all right.
She's a speed orgasmic.
Is that as fast as you can go?
No.
You're driving slow.
So don't let the timer
faster.
Run out. So reckless endangerment, just as long as I keep up the speed.
Come on, you can go faster than that. Come on, speed up a little.
As long as I get the 60 second countdown timer, I should be good. Keep her excited.
This car can go faster than this, right?
Yeah, until the wheels fall off or the car
going somewhere.
Bursts into flame.
Is that as fast as you can go? You're driving pretty slow.
Try this again.
You drive slower than my dad, and he's 60. Yeah. 60-something.
That's definitely not a compliment.
This is boring.
All right.
Come on, you can go faster than that.
Damn.
Come on, speed up a little. Is that as fast as you can go? You're driving pretty slow. Yeah! Woo! I love it! Yeah! All right!
Woo! Gotta blow up.
You drive slower than my dad, and he's 60. 60-something.
Okay, we got the game on the freeway.
Yeah, this is great. This is boring. Good. Now let's go faster. Come on, you can go faster than that.
I'm surprised the car hasn't caught fire yet.
This car can go faster than this, right?
Going off like a Roman candle.
Now we're going somewhere!
Oh, shit.
Come on, speed up a little.
You got it. Sounds like she's about to have one of those crying orgasms.
You drive slower than my dad, and he's 60. 60-something. Good! Now let's go faster!
I think this is Lindsay Price.
Car can go faster than this, right?
Oh, she was the voice of Peggy Chu, I think. Peggy Chu. Do not damage the car. The car is pretty much damaged. So let's get it safely. And now it's smoking. Oh shit. Talk smack about her dad about how slow he drives. And now she's about to go meet him, and so am I. Throwing shade on her how slow her dad drives. Referring to me. Can't take any more hits. Thank you.
like the music.
Tell me, Wei. Have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Probably okay, DJ then. Owen, though. DJ Owen, though.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Oh, she's flirting.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Ooh. Score points of Sandra. Not great. Base level going up. You can also do favors. Oh, this trick.
Wait, is Wade right?
Who are you?
Dr. Tang, I build tech for the Sun On Yi. I'm trying out a new tracking device. Can you give me a hand?
What do you need?
I put the tracker on a test package. I need you to see if you can follow it as it flows down the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, if it works, we can move drugs and guns this way.
Yeah, sure.
No need to carry anything that will get you arrested. You just drop in wherever you are and pick it up where you need it.
Dead dropping, I guess. Oops. So get the checkpoint. Follow the tracking beacons in the time. So, should be simple enough. You gotta do it faster. Get out of the way. Oh shit. So I need to draw attention to the cops. Oh, don't worry, I can lose these fuckers. Fuckers. Oh, wait. I ain't stopping. Shit. To lose the porkies. Oh shit, I missed the fucking check. Oh, there it is. Shit. Give a shit about the municipal damage I'm causing during the course of undercover and criminal work.
Dr. Tang, I followed the package. The transmitter stopped moving.
Excellent. Thanks, Wei. This show our tech could really work.
Base level will go up, no doubt. Let's get rid of this R van. But a gun's gone. him up.
Reports of gunfire. Unengaged units, please respond.
Hang in there. PTU on the way.
Tactical unit. Uh-oh. Might be a hostage situation. Oh, it's gunfire. Probably arrest one of them.
We have an ID on the suspect. The OCTV boys want a chat with him. Get him alive.
Where is that?
I don't want to die. Don't shoot.
Don't worry. I'll just take you out. Run, fat boy. Stop resisting. Please get me the uniform. I guess we'll finish up the supercar. I'm glad to commandeer your ride. I'm so sorry. If I fail this mission, I'll get my glasses. So this is a supercar. It's armed with an EMP. Ramming power and also machine gun turrets.
Mm-hmm.
Watch what happens here. Temporary stop. Incapacitate vehicles. Here we go.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Tang, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself away. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
defend yourself.
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Here we go. Here come the enemies. Plus the guns overheat, so I gotta leave time for them to overheat. The vehicle is not vulnerable to damage.
Are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
What the hell? Are you kidding?
DC 30.
Dang, controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
We'll be right back. kidding? Hey, wait, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the autodrive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
I should have got a checkpoint.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Hey, wait, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the autodrive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Thank you.
Finally. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, that's a programming mistake. A bug. Because the guns aren't even running. Aren't even in use. Sorry. Oh dear. Too much time on your hands, Dr. Tang.
You ever wonder if jet propulsion will work on a motorbike?
Sorry. I'm on both sides of the law.
I've got a new design in underwear to show you. Just as soon as I get the Kevlar smooth.
Oh, please. Alright, I'm losing the bricks. Finally. Took me forever to try to get through this mission. Oh gosh. This guy's a trip, man. Way too much time on his hands. Hostiles on the way. This will be good for their drug bust. Especially the ones that are heavily armed. Includes heavily armed men. Sorry, I am a menace. Oh, look at that. Means I can't shoot you.
All right, you bastards, come and get it. My guns are bigger than yours, no punk. Really? Oh, you want to play that way? Okay.
kidnap the good doctor. Now we're gonna disable.
Learn to drive, book guy!
Jesus!
How's your insurance, Hook?
Cooking. Oh shit. I can't have that. At least there's no cutscene of them taking it from me. Good, I won. About time.
You made it! Fantastic!
Yeah, fantastic.
Don't you see? My car's an incredible success! Thank you, Wei! I couldn't have asked for a better test pilot!
You know, I think what you meant to say is that you're glad your car, the only one of its kind you're ever gonna make, will be owned by such a nice fucking guy.
No, I don't think that's what... yes.
Better in Wei Shen's hands than anyone else.
Think of this as your greatest accomplishment. It's just gonna live in my garage.
And I'm gonna use it on a regular basis. Ah. I got the card and all card. I take all, including the card.
Shotgun, keep them off my back.
Let's do it.
Gotta go for the tires.
Behind us! doing? Yeah! Hit that fucker! Up ahead!
That's got to hurt! That's the best you can do?
Shit! One of them!
To do that, but oh well.
Shit! One of them! Oh yeah! They're on the left!
behind us!
Behind us!
3 more goals and then I'm gonna move on to something else.
Hit the cup.
3 more goals behind after us. This.
Up ahead! Nice shot! Good one!
Two more after this.
Behind us.
Moving on. One more to this one.
Let's go! Here they come! Nice shot!
Perfect.
Behind us!
Put seatbelts on motopeds for good reason too, so that dialogue is kind of redundant.
Look right.
Last one. And I'm gonna cancel the mission. Abort mission.
Here they come! Behind us! Behind us!
And sometimes I have to shoot at other vehicles to cause a diversion, to cause an obstruction. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Behind us!
But their asses. Watch this shit.
Behind us!
Oh, back up.
They're on the back.
Oh, that's it. You know what? I'm gonna do one more. I'm getting somewhere. Shit the tires. They go down quicker.
That's got to hurt.
Collateral damage. Wanton destruction.
Behind us.
I gotta end it.
Stand there, motherfucker. I ain't getting shit. Fit maneuver. You ain't stopping me. Fat chance, copper. get out. Like the game crashed, but no problem. I'll restart it. Anyway, I'd like to take this time to ask if you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, why not follow and subscribe to the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be doing more Let's Play classics such as Sleeping Dogs, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. Let's continue showing.
hear about the shootout at the Golden
Tower? What kind of
thing? Come on!
I could hear from my apartment.
Hey, 欢迎啊, young man. May
okay, I'll take it.
Tea? Please return in time.
Oh!
Bad for business.
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei! Hi! I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You want to come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Oh, I just
see
have
you,
a
Wei.
Feeling. It doesn't give me racing tips, won't I?
Mm-hmm. Hey. Hi.
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Hmm. Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town. Oh, can you take a picture here? That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
The guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about it.
Well, he's pretty cocky. He's a bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. That's pretty. I think this is a good spot. Good composition. One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
Ah, no problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
Ah, it's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date then. So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
He has a gun!
station.
Hey, can you help me out?
What's the problem?
I'm supposed to be creating a free-running video, but I dropped this tab and now I'm kind of having trouble focusing. You're not a green lizard, are you?
No.
I don't think I should be running. I mean, but if I don't post this thing, the goblins are going to get me. Can you help me out, friend? You're my friend, right?
Free running?
Yeah, just do whatever, man. I mean, use your wings if you want.
I give the best massage in town. Real massage, that is.
All right, I'll take it.
You want full body or just back and shoulders? Maybe take a hot bath when you get home. It'll help get rid of the toxins.
Only best. With a gentleman like change? The clothes make the man.
Thank you.
We serve only best. I am pleased to invite you to join our exclusive clientele. With a gentlemanlike change? Always a pleasure helping a man of such great taste!
Takes guts to wear that!
Roger, PTU on route.
Guess we better get started on the paperwork. It's gonna take me days to finish it.
Yeah,
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay.
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs, Definitive Edition on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. If you haven't done so already, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting out additional Let's Play gaming live stream walkthroughs such as this game and many others. Until then, I'm Killer Red. For the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.